Hi, I'm April Morris, founder of the Freedom Jumper blog, and I want to personally invite you to become a member of our tribe and become a Freedom Jumper today. Just go to aprilmorris.com. You know, it's no accident that you stumbled across this video. I believe that we're all guided to the messages that we most need to hear, so I hope that today's message inspires you. I've realized that there are two basic types of people in the world. The first type is called an avoider. This is a person that lives their life from a place of fear and scarcity. They straddle the fence of freedom and confinement, fueled by blame, excuses, and judgments, often drowning in busy work or perfectionism, yet they're really just one decision away from a breakthrough. Now, a freedom jumper, on the other hand, is a person specifically trained to jump obstacles to achieve their freedom. They live their life from a place of love and abundance. They're brave leaders guided by purpose and fueled by love for their family and mankind. They're willing to do what others won't, and they choose to feel the fear and press through it to reach the other side. You see, several years ago, actually it was 1996, I found myself a struggling single mom, two little kids, just trying to make ends meet. I was so stressed out all the time, I decided there's got to be another way, and that's when I started searching for answers. I purchased my first self-help book. This is the book I got, Les Brown, Live Your Dreams. I recommend it. That book changed my life. You see, what I realized is that at that time, I only had two real choices. The first choice was that I could keep struggling, and the second choice was that I could do something radically different to change it. It was in that moment, that second, that decision that I made, that I was going to take 100% responsibility for my life. I let go of the fear, the blame, the excuses, the judgment, everything. And it worked. I went from earning $6 an hour to six figures. That led to me launching my own business in 2008. I launched my product, Thin Gloss. I was seen on ABC Shark Tank, NBC Daytime, the Los Angeles Times, Fox News, won a few awards. I mean, it was really amazing, and I'm so blessed by everything I've experienced. Now that I'm no longer selling my product Thin Gloss, I've stepped into the next season of my life, and that's when I became a blogger, because I wanted to create a space for like-minded individuals to come together to support each other and to collaborate. So that's why I created the Freedom Jumper blog. So I want to talk a little bit about what the core values is and what it means to be a Freedom Jumper. So here's the number one core value. Be your best self. You see, there is not one person or one job title that is any better than any other in the entire world. You are perfect just the way you are, and you are meant to do and be what you were made to do rather than what you can do. So I really stress highly that it's so important to discover who you really are and just be who you are rather than trying to be something you're not or something that you think maybe sounds more prestigious. Because without you, there's gifts and talents that you have that no one else can do quite like you can. Once you know what that is, once you know what your superpower is, you will be unstoppable at creating the life that you want for your family and for yourself. So the first core value of being a Freedom Jumper is be your best self. So I invite you to become a member of our tribe. Just go to aprilmorris.com. If you're an entrepreneur, author, speaker, conference leader, inventor, innovator, this is the perfect place for you to collaborate and actually connect with other like-minded people. So become a Freedom Jumper. Just go to aprilmorris.com. Now, be sure to watch for my next video because I'm going to show you in there our other core values that make up what it means to be a Freedom Jumper. I look forward to connecting with you soon. Go ahead and leave your comments or suggestions or anything below this video, and we'll talk to you later.